I got to be part of a really great team working with LIGO and Gabby Gonzalez. I came to LSU because I was inspired by what LIGO was trying to do, trying to detect these tiny signals from outer space, from black holes and stars.
During her time as a PhD student at LSU, Texas Tiger Marissa Walker was part of a monumental scientific discovery.
I didn't expect to actually find anything while we were here. I just wanted to be part of this project because of its goal. But then it turned out really great. We detected gravitational waves, and so it turned out much better than I would have ever expected.
LSU graduate students like Marissa contributed to those findings at LIGO, the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory.
So my research is on distinguishing whether our signal is an actual astrophysical signal from the black holes, or if it's something caused by our instruments.
LIGO has now detected 3 gravitational waves.
The more detections that we get, we'll be able to learn new things with each one. Eventually, we're gonna be detecting a lot more as we get to bigger sensitivity. So that just gives us a broader understanding of the populations of black holes in the universe, or the rates that these mergers are happening, and then it'll be even more exciting once we discover new sources.
Marissa's next stop, California, for a postdoctoral research position.
So I think that's a great thing about LSU is that you develop community around the research as well as the people. I've learned and grown a lot in confidence that coming here was a big step for me. I didn't know anyone in Baton Rouge before I moved here. And so it was a little bit daunting at first, but now I've lived here for 6 years and I've developed great relationships and I've learned a lot, so I'm less afraid of the next step than I'm